We all know that when you put on a hat that says Lone Star Beer, you've bought a kind of identity. But no less so than when you show up at Harvard in your little wool sweater. They code certain kinds of identities.